Georgia, write me up and all you, I want you in my arms, oh let me hold you. I'll never let you go again like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you. Georgia pulled me in, I asked you love her. Once again you fell, I caught you. I'll never let you go again like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you. I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found.
And pledging their love, two hearts come together like a hand fits a glove. So some days are hard to make and make you feel down, but your partner is there to straighten your crown. There'll be ups, there'll be downs, laughter and tears. A strong couple like you will combat those fears. Kiss every morning, hug every night. Never go to sleep on an argument or fight. Today is the start of your journey together. A marriage of true love that will last forever. Ashley and Ali, as you start married life, you become husband and you become wife. Ashley the princess, Ali her prince. Your wedding vows spoken and sealed with kiss. Two family units today become one, supporting you both as we always have done. Marriage is based on love and compromise. Your family are so proud, with tears in our eyes. Love one another, you make a great team. Share all your hopes, your goals, and laugh your dreams. Your wedding day is full of joy, tomorrow you cannot see. But one thing for sure, the best is yet.
Oliver, you're a stand-up guy. Sorry. And I am proud to welcome you to the family and call you my son-in-law. There's two people who can't be here today. One is Philip, Ashley's other granddad. Phil died 17 years ago, and I know that he would have been so proud of you. The other is my mum. You never met her, but she would have loved you so much. I'm sure wherever Phil and my mum are, they are looking down and throwing confetti on you both. Oh God. I'd like to finish, well I wouldn't like to finish because this is gonna kill me, but I'd like to finish now with a poem. I heard this around about 30 years ago and I think it's quite apt for today. If I end up booing through this, please accept my apologies. So, months of planning, ordering, the preparations, cars enclosed, the cake, the meal and all the invitations. Neighbours standing in the church, organ softly playing. Guests arriving one by one, while I sit quietly praying. The bridegroom waiting anxiously looks so young and proud. The bridesmaids arrive at last, a murmur from the crowd. The bride with hand on father's arm looks up and gives a smile. The people turn, the music swells, we're walking down the aisle. Can that lovely strange be the baby I once knew? The little girl with golden hair and eyes so bright and blue. The years of caring, laughing days. The good times we have known, it seems like only yesterday. How fast the time has flown. Oh God, here we go, sorry. Dearly beloved, one and all, we're gathered here today. The words are said, the deed is done. The couple kneel and pray. Oh God, be good to both of them and help them through their life. Watch over them and give her strength to be the perfect wife. Give him understanding and a patient, loving heart. They have both have such a lot to learn, but it is but just the start. Whisper to him softly, Lord, and say we love her so. We're trusting him to care for her. Our blessings with them go.
I give 100% in everything I do, and those that know me well know that I hate losing very much. But Ash supports me in everything I do. Golf, football, well, everything. Any sport, you name it, I've done it. And she'll support me in everything. She sacrifices her bit of money for me to go do this and do that, you know. But I just want you to know that I promise you that I'll give you 100% for the rest of my life. And I might even let you win at Monopoly next time we play. Yeah, that is a big thing for me. And I think most of the lads that are here today.
I don't play with Monopoly.
Yeah, Ash has banned me from playing Monopoly with her. So. And most of the lads that's here today know that I don't know losing. Yeah. So. We're nearly there now. This is probably the hardest bit now. So, I'm going to take your hand. I just want you to know that obviously we didn't do his own vows. I just want you to know that I'll never give up on you. And it might not be an easy ride. But as long as we talk to each other and listen, we'll get through it, no matter what. And I promise you, I know sometimes promises are a bit, but I do promise you that I'll love you forever, no matter what. Alright. I need you to promise me that you'll listen to me.
I will.
And talk to me. If there's something you're not unsure about, and I've said that from day one. Alright.
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too.
So I've known Holly since high school, from pretty much year seven, but we wasn't always really mates. Not that I didn't like him, but I were always the shy one at school. And Mac and everyone used to say were cocky, a bit full of himself, just a bit too much, and as you all know, they were right.
No idea, Joe.
But it did soon change as friendship groups merged, and I was instantly sort of pulled towards Matt because he was the wild card of the group. If you want necking cheap bottles of wine at 9 a.m, he would turn up to charity fun run in a bankina. For those of you who had seen it, you know that image is going to burn in your head for the rest of your life. And for those of you who didn't, the best way I can describe it is a joint of pork wrapped in butcher's string, dropped on a barber's floor. Mental. All jokes aside, we have always sort of balanced each other out. Mac's been the loud one, I've been this more quiet one. I've sort of chilled him out over the years. But he's brought me out of my shell, which I can only sort of thank you for, because the confidence you have is unbelievable. It's something I've always admired you for. But I do want to say, I want to thank you for being there for me through thick and thin, and just want to thank you for being my best mate for all these years.
So obviously talking about these two, I'm going to take you back a bit further. I went to primary school with Ash, and I never imagined that little girl that used to sit there chewing on a jumper sleeve would be sat here 16 years later marrying one of my best mates. But as Jake said, and I've said, today's about these two, and Ollie's funny, loyal, honest, and as he said as well, I know that he'll do everything he can to make sure that you both have a long, happy, successful marriage, because that's what he said. He gives 100% in everything he does, and I know that he'll do that the same.
I wanna be in your life until the night is over. I wanna hold you so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride, but every single moment you were there by my side. Whenever I'm broken, you make me feel whole. Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul. Wherever you are, girl, that's where I call my own. Whenever you doubt it, I'll be letting you know. Oh, girl, I want to be dancing with you forever. You see through the storm and take me as I am. Baby, it's magic anytime that we're together. I make I just love you and hold you for my hand. Hold you for my hand, hold you for my hand. Hold you for my hand.
Over and over again. Yeah, my love is burning, babe. Feels like time is frozen and tonight is for us. We're alone again. Every moment's golden, yeah. Feelings I've been holding in, it must be love.
Whenever I'm broken, you make me feel whole. Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul. Wherever you are, girl, magic anytime that we're together. I make her just love you and hold you for my hand. Hold you for my hand. Until the night is over, until the night is over, until the night is over.
And I know I just met you, but I'll be seeing you later. Don't be acting the player, I got you right on my radar. And when time goes slow, I got you in my soul. Even though you said you'd leave me, you're standing in my home. The look in your eyes is mesmerizing.